Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
Each to their own. I knew that I could count upon your strength, Arisen. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. My magic drawn to an elemental wound.
Forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
food. I'm just laying in bed, dog. Laying in bed. This, the best thing about this damn thing. I got up this morning, went and picked my insurance. Fucking head's still killing me. So, I was like, I'm gonna get these clothes washed, go home, play the portal, wake up. My head feels a lot better than what it has been, but if it's not gone by tomorrow, I think I'm gonna go to the hospital afterward. That's right now. I feel good laying here playing the game.
Risen commands, so must we abide. Show some haste. I must confess, naught rattles me quite so much as the unexpected snuffing of my lantern light. Ah, yes. That sounds familiar.
When I did this mission, I had to restart and start for like an hour and a half because the save files ain't like you would think. You get one save, and if you fuck up, there's no going back and redoing something. You got to redo everything. Anyway, this is not to restart because I don't want nobody to die.
You've been doused in oil. You must steer clear of fire. If 'tisn't the Arisen...
Well, I'm fed.
All that's left! I hope you're ready, Arisen. Make haste for the cave exit.
So, but is that the wake stone I need to rest? No, I need a wake stone. Oh, I do got a wake stone. Oh, there we go. I can rest her back.
My magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. Wait right there.
Are we ignored? Bring the enemy to die?
Let us defer to the Arisen, gentlemen.
I suppose 'tis so.
We're doing well. Already halfway there. 'Tis still scalding hot. Let's strive to keep it that way. This party is fit for adventure. Our strengths complement each other well. No challenge is beyond our combined might.
'Tis as you say.
Looking good. We're nearly there now. Heat's dwindling fast. We've got to get it out.
We've made it out. Right. Now to do what I came here for.
But I got the checkpoint. That was great. It went out during the talk.
Very well. I shall return. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Let's see. What can we do without?
Fall down and do some of my dailies or my runs.
Must we run everywhere? You are an impatient one, Arisen.
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
You're no soldier, are you? I expect your journey. I'd not recommend camping.
You'll await me the blanket of ash. I can give you a refab, Yon. At least. Always a pleasure. Well done, Arisen. You know, Sol, I'd not recommend camping. You'll await me the blanket of ash.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.
Good morrow, everyone.
Off we go, then.
A new day, a new perspective.
I'm dead on my feet after that. Let's try now.
Lo, a ballista.
Oh, ho! I can think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this.
There, Master! Succubi!
We have no need of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Let my magic launch from an elemental boost. Puritan magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may. Act independent.
We'll see each other again. In the meantime...
Let us work together to honor the arisen... Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
Shall we see if there's aught to be...
Are you so eager to chat with me? I thought we did enough of that. I expect you'll be wanting my assistance.
I'll handle this. Was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
No!
turns blue with cold.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warmed up.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
master's myrmidons, and no others. It is easily done.
I'm crying in the closet. Damage, dog. I can't fucking get any goddamn damage on him. Fucking damn, dude.
You are in need of healing. infants. We are his hardline heir. Strike it now.
Thank you.
I give up, dude. You just can't. I just had full stamina and then he just like took it all away. So fucking close, too. I don't know what the fuck that is, but he got caught up. Fucking die, you fucking slut, dude. So fucking close, and I could have been fucking pulled by the... Oh my god, get the fuck out of here, dude. Run, you're about to fucking die again. Oh, he does understand me. What the fuck? Oh my god. Yes, yes, yes. Oh my god. And this is fucking hot. I don't want that.
Look about, Master. We've got company.
Come on, dude. Don't stand there. Just fucking run. Come on, dude. This is not real. Sure, babe. You guys are coming up with nothing. Every fucking time that happens. God damn it, give me a fucking break of that stamina streak. There's it again, don't run again.
You'll not live to regret this.
Whoa, what the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? Let me know they're trying to get in my head. can't fucking move. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Why don't you take those? Dude, it does not take that long to examine it. I can't even put my blade there. Not close. I don't know. I don't get it. That fucking place. My pawns just ain't doing shit.
That's why I did it. I didn't understand it. I didn't understand it. This brute has quite the temper.
They look like an edge. What the fuck?
Thank you.
not fair. He can keep spamming that, dude. He didn't get one shot that man. Why do you block that? Damn. I hate when you get stuck on shit because you can't see. God damn it. Thank you.
arm.
My word. Never did I dream we would come upon such a rarity.
Master, do take care not to throw it away by mistake. This battle couldn't have come at a worse time. I only hope our victory is a swift one.
Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts were.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Give me a wrist. I shall see to it this does not happen again.
Master, I'm not sure how much... longer I can keep going without rest.
We really ought to take a moment to catch our breath, if we can spare one.
Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I hope you slept well.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
I'll go and open the chest.
Very useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's all to be found while we're here?
Here to serve the Arisen. Not even a storm shall draw a complaint from my lips.
Grumbling isn't like to improve our situation.
Now since letting the enemy gain the upper hand, the early cricket gets the worm, as they say.
Does my magic work with the mental?
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall fully...
Come to think of it, some masters rearrange their party at the drop of a hat. One such arisen dismissed me after only half a day of service.
Fascinating. Really coming down.
I count myself fortunate to be washed of the filth of the road.
I've a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim goes waste.
You seem to be chilled. Are you alright?
Might there be aught over there?
We ought to take a closer look.
Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but have you always pursued your current vocation in your service to the Arisen?
No, I was an archer for a time. The feeling of loosing arrows at faraway foes is one I'll never forget.
Thank you.
We have found the material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I grant you roaring flame.
I was just getting warmed up.
Party is well balanced. I can see no weaknesses that might be exploited.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
It is no great shock to me.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use. This place offers a view of the sea.
I wonder what lies at its bottom.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
I see no way through, Master. We ought to try another route.
Nothing else for it, I suppose.
Oh, I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
We've arrived well enough. Where to next?
Sir, not this one.
Hail, Arisen. 'Tis plain you've been training diligently in my absence.
Be well, Arisen.
I'm well glad to be traveling by your side. Campsite as yet, methinks.
Time spent camping isn't necessarily time wasted.
Breathless! There!
Should help.
There's a tab that stocks new.
I'm not sure what to do.
Looking for all the invitations.
Welcome and well.
Dear? That's the wrong one.
Oh, apologies. Methinks it began when I started reading an old grim. 'Tis entitled, A Curious Tome, This. It claims to grant the read. I thought I might use it to stock my shelves with other. Perhaps you will think me simple. But truly, all I want is a better life for my wife and daughter. Yet 'tis most vexing. For the moment, but mayhap there is hope for me yet. If they're said to reduce fatigue of the eye, I must keep reading them.
I grant you fire and flame. Use it well. Most impressive, Master.
Would seem I've some catching up to do.
Outstanding.
Me? Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you...
Dare try to take anything without pay. Paying for it first. Always a pleasure.
My services don't cut. Cheap mind. You're welcome.
This tavern is
aye, even pawns.
So long as they've coin for their ale. Isn't that something?
Well met.
quiet, sir. How might I be of service?
Wonder if there's any easy work to be had.
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Well met, sir. How's the day? Treating you then. Do come again.
I've got wares of every. Ilk. Pleasure doing business with you. Oh, well, aren't you a fine specimen? Might I trouble you to... You're the very overcrossed paths with an asp. If you have, I'm sure you'll agree that they are masterful poisoners. Not only do they spew venom with abandon, but they're crafty enough to coat their truly remarkable behavior. Thus, might I... The opportunity to study the poison's effects on a...
No need to overthink it. You can change it on a whim.
Well, got any finding?
To share? Many thanks.
Bird-brained buffoon!
Brocker! Sorry.
There's no time for apologies, girl. We've got to get that blade on the anvil, lest the blade... You're the first apprentice of mine with the gumption to do aught like this. You got the blaze, but the hardest part's what comes next. I'll walk you through what's needed. You've proven yourself this day, Sarah. You're the one fit...
Come in, Brocker! Hi, Arisen. I've been waiting for you. Here it is. Your Regalia sword. Looks newly forged, doesn't it, eh? Brocker had me working on it for hours. Got nary a wink of sleep. But owing to that, methinks I only hope you're pleased with it. 'Tis as much your success as mine. So much has changed for me since you first brought that sword to the smithy. I feel as if I'm finally on the path to becoming a blacksmith in my own right. Thank you, sir, for all you've done on...
Given the state of things, I may have to close the inn ere long. I fear for the future of this nation, sir. Always a pleasure.
There is only one acceptable outcome. Complete and utter success.
Now, I'll put you back.
Well met.
There's a tavern stocks new liquor, but they only cater to peace. Have a care. This research is a...
Do you know how long you'll be? I only asked so that I might adopt the most effective stance to recuperate my strength.
You've returned. Have you obtained any worm's life crystals? You have. Incredible! That is no yet here you are. And this, I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow. By then, I will have...
I have been waiting for you, Arisen. An ox cart ought to make our journey easier.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Have no fear, Master. I'll fare all right without you for a little while.
Tis not our place to hurry the Arisen.
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. Their journey will come to an end, one way or another.
It seems we must have a word with the fiend who attacked Empress Medinia. He rots in Batal's jail as we speak. Speak. Pray, allow me to show you the way. We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged. If that is your destination, we cannot follow. But know that your return is eagerly awaited.
What are ye doing here? Come to laugh at me, have ye? Suppose it must make ye feel a hero, seeing the man ye caught yourself sitting behind bars. But ye ain't fool enough to think the Empress is safe now I'm in here, are ye? Coin's a fine thing. Even reckon ye must be touched in the head, giving coin to a would-be murderer just to hear it. Still, suppose I'm no longer a part of this, so I'll tell ye a little something. I got this job by way of the Coral Snakes. I only... If you want to know who hired them in the first place, you're best off asking a snake. Lucky for ye, there's one right here in...
Remain by your side.
Most of our guests are merchant. You're different, eh?
Only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't suffer, 'tis untidy lodgers.
I have no issue falling asleep, even at this time of day. Our adventure continues.
Come, We've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust?
What's become of my fur?
Pray, follow me.
No one's coming to assail us. Mayhap we've scared them all off.
I'll take to the hobgoblin! My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait right there.
Expecting mercy.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear.
I'll go back this way just because it's quicker, super, I ain't gotta fight.
It would seem we need not always travel by foot, if novel inventions such as this are to be found.
This seems useful. It would be a shame not to employ it to our advantage. Ice's sting is yours to wield.
I'm sure you mean well. I just... happen to know better.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town. Can't let you on till you've paid.
Master, My heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side. Gigantus, friend or foe?
Whatever its intent, I suppose we can ill afford to leave it be.
I cannot but fear it will bring ruin wherever it treads.
Retreat soon. I fear we are all lost. We ought press on, my lord.
Mine's not the stone puppets, then. We move.
It arose from the sea. What could have summoned it?
Thank you.
word. What is that? Yon statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasis. At last, it all becomes clear. Once, Master. Let us attack with the full sum of our strength. We must try to delay its course by any means. By your leave.
Memory serves. There is another place we were to visit, not far from here.
It is worth considering, if we've the time. We're here, Master. Seems to me there are plenty of places our feet might find purchase on its hulking frame. And, as fortune would have it, cliffs extend on either side. Shall we try jumping down on it from up high?
No quarrel here.
I expect you'll be wanting my assistance. Not fancy battling such a gigantus. We'd be as mere insects.
Might I be of assistance? Let my magic grant you an elemental boon. I grant you roaring flame.
If it cares not what harm it causes, then we need show it no mercy.
We shall halt it together.
I am perfectly capable of making such decisions for myself.
An enchantment of cold to freeze our foes. Magic, imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
Thank you.
Gigantus appears to have fallen. Let us hasten to Moonglen Tower.
I suppose 'tis so.
Think of all manner of uses for a contraption such as this. Might we not lay a trap for our enemies?
It would seem the stone puppet has stopped. Have the wounded been tended to?
Yes, my lord.
Good. I trust you are prepared, Sovereign of Vermont.
Will it really be all right? I'm not about to be charred, am I?
Fear not. You are in no danger. The dragon shall be under my control when it appears. Come. Let us press onward.
I'm starved. Wonder what's for supper.
There's no easy
I must
way.
Vigilant. Making a living as a soldier.
Is it too much to hope for his help?
What is it? Has something happened? You ought at least rest for the evening. There should be a spare bed in the lodgings yonder. Only don't go rushing off before you're ready. Take it from me. You're better off resting.
At your leisure, sir.
Not my kind of place, this.
Why? Peruse at your leisure. Sir, always a pleasure.
I've a selection of what. Heirs that sure to hope to see you again.
Some of us get complacent. I trade.
Why? Peruse at your leisure, sir.
Pardon if my... But if you seek a bed and you've the coin, it's yours. No questions asked.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the morrow.
Shall we hunt a few monsters to start the day off?
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust?
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items.
Is vexing to fall so short.
Please dispense with the formality. This rumor has been troubling me ever since I first caught wind of it. Apparently, there is an illness we pawns can catch beyond the rift that makes us a danger to ourselves and others. Symptoms include an unruly attitude and overconfidence, and in the end, we turn our backs on our master and our duty.
How terrible. We shall have to be alert for signs of the sickness among our number.
Danger might lurk anywhere, where every shadow... to meddle with this mechanism. Why, the decision is yours, Ethan, naturally.
We pawns will be ready to come, whatever.
dragon. Heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
Thus, from the defender to your title, Master. Protect the man. My curative magics are at your disposal. Fatal. Here, an enchantment of cold to freeze our foes.
Efforts are for naught, Arisen. Now, simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold! The Royce Dragon! By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Arisen, hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Fight and thy life is forfeit. Thou wilt face the dragon's dogma. The decision is thine to make. Wilt thou prove thy subservience and face me? Or wilt thou instead... Thou merely seek
I shall draw its focus. It's yours to wield. Might I be of assistance? And mighty. Take care they do not catch you unawares.
To thy wisdom and endure.
We must needs throw it on the land that just lay there at all ability. Mayhap we could try to run it onto its back. Fall back, and I will heal you with my magics. I grant you roaring flame.